the tips gets better, like red sun musicians. Even colonial days in Cuba. Don't forget that we were first Spanish colony and then an American neo-colony. Plus Central Park Hotel, Plaza Hotel, Inglaterra, Telegrafo Hotel, that will be a nice souvenir to bring home. Just $2. In Havana, you will see Spanish, so they got all things to give them. One comes from Alberta, Canada, and it is called Sherritt International. Do you know it? Sherritt International? That's one of the highest bridges in Cuba. The area is called Canimar. That's a native name, like the river down there. Therefore, you see at the end of the port to the right, it is red and white. Chimney, and Romania, he tells me 2 years in Romania, and in Cuba, I may have come. That's not about education.
It's free.
Do you know any idea about the problems that affect the Cuban Society of Congress? We got euros for selling or buying houses, but it's not or to buy a house or an apartment. In this area. In front of the houses, the main front, you're gonna see like a blue stamp. Those are the houses that we can rent, that you can rent, instead of staying in that concentrates on Varadero, just 30 minutes from downtown to Varadero. Down there, because there is a river. So the bridge is called Bacuna Yagua, but the different kind of palm tree on the hill, Atlantic Ocean, and on the left, we got the highest, I would say, hill in this part of Cuba. Nothing compared to the highest point of Cuba.
Esos gente son míos, ¿vale? No.
Vale, good to meet me.
Outside here is that is the shop where we buy souvenirs for the shopping time. And that castle was attacked during the British occupation. This lighthouse is another symbol of Havana by the French company Grand Havre de Marseille. It's called San Carlos de la Cabaña, like the king of Spain. In 58, 1 week before getting the triumph of the revolution. Marble of Carrara. Or this area we cross now was filled up to build the port and the nearest buildings to the right. House of Commerce to the right. On the top you're gonna see Mercury, the god of commerce. All joint ventures that want to commercialize with Cuba, they might pass by here.
Thank you.
Thank you. ya vivo en español.
Hola amigo.
Por aquí tenés que haber doblado para coger la sombra, por aquí se vea.
Guara pa chinga. Cerveza.